Rich Franklin's one warrior series.
Back of the head and spine. I want to clear for a fight. Touch glove if you want.
Yeah.
And back your corner.
Emmanuel rocks him a little bit, knocks him back onto the rope. Not happy with a punch to the back of the head. You must defend yourself at all times. The referee did not call a stop to that. Oh, nice one. Caught Emmanuel on the chin, and that sent him back a step. First decent punch, really, we've seen from Devon Morris. And he's following up. And Emmanuel's in trouble here. He's got his man in the corner.
But Emmanuel.
And that's another fine right hand.
Big jab from Emmanuel there to Devon.
It's a nice
shakes
straight
up his
right
eyes.
Hand again. That might not be.
Has not gassed out yet.
Now Devon Morris is signalling his arrival. Right hand. Oh! Down to business.
Devon blew a kiss to Emmanuel.
Whoa.
And baiting sort of game. Throwing those big kicks, taking himself out.
Emmanuel, the least experienced.
Emmanuel's really, really low. He can take advantage of that. Round goes on. He might be able to open up the right hand side of Emmanuel.
Tony seems to be enjoying.
Definitely. He's really enjoying this contest.
Oh, good left hand. Are going to be punishing.
Heavy arms.
Von Morris taller. Out of range, Emmanuel.
Big, heavy hands. Ooh, fell from Devon.
Emmanuel just kicked Devon's leg, rooted to the canvas.
From Emmanuel.
With those hands close together, just beneath his chin.
Ferocious striking. Some strikes out.
Potentially be his biggest weapon, having the reach advantage. He's got a nice wide foundation.
Good right hand.
What a kick! Sweat the legs.
He needs to separate a bit.
Work to finish.
Going to be very strong in this position, and it's going to be very difficult. I'm not sure how good his ground game is. He's more of a, you know, smash and grab kind of guy.
No longer stalemate. There's been some movement. Fast. Fast movement as well. Finland's way short. Goes for the double leg, becomes a single leg, well defended. That's a near perfect sprawl, isn't it?
It is.
Tremendous strength in the legs to remain upright when your neck is being pulled down, your body contorted from the waist like that. He has to remain on the mat. So we keep going. And Devon Morris has the upper hand here in more ways than one. Left, right coming in. Emmanuel looking shaky, gets pushed back into the ropes.